All right, y'all, we're gonna head up here to that farm we was at the other day, and we're gonna see if we can go down and tag a deer buck down there on them lowgrounds. They're getting all the beans up now, cut the beans, so we're gonna go down here and see if we can't tag one. The guy that was cutting the beans down there gave me a little inside info. He saw a real nice buck down there chasing a doe around, so we will go down and try to get on them deer right yonder this evening and see if we can't tag one of them. Hopefully we can get on one. We'll see y'all down there. We're going to have to move a couple tree stands and put them down to low grounds. All right, we'll see y'all down there. You're watching Overkill. Y'all, we've been packed up, we're getting right here down. We got the tree stands down now. We're headed to the low ground to go put them back up. All right, we'll see y'all down there. Nah. Here's the blood right here. Blood right here. Hey, boy, just hit it. That's a tree right there. Look at that spot. That's the blood. Right in the old ditch. What are we talking to? Good grief, man.
Look at
this.
The one that came out behind
was huge. Look
at this. Push up.
That's perfect. She didn't die right off. Alright. She was trying to get up in there, see? Yeah. right now. While I'm here, you want me to pop the guts at this thing?
Sure, let's do it.
All right, here we go. I'm going to get this thing going with you. All right, we'll go back to the four-wheeler. Four-wheelers. And get the picket gear up. Genetic man Gaster was right. All the thing I need is a sharp knife. I don't need to get a gun no more. All right. Oh, Ethan, don't take him another one. All right, y'all. We're going to strap this thing down and we're going to get on back to the house. And take this thing over here and hang it up so we can do some hamburger right up. Deer burger. Back straps and turn along. Hello. All right, we're going to get on over here. Y'all stick with us now. You're watching Overkill.